You guys have no idea how much I do not want to do this, but I guess I'm gonna be reacting to a popular children's show named Peppa Pig. I've seen it once before, and I really don't like it. It's annoying, and I just don't like it. So, Capro wanted me to react to I edited a Peppa Pig episode video. I've seen one before, I think. I don't really remember. But let's just get straight into this because I don't want to be here longer than I have to.
Pepper and her friends are at playgroup.
Children, who can tell me what this is?
It's a castle.
That's right, Danny. And for your school project, I want you to go home and make a castle.
Wow! Wow! Wow!
You can make your castles from any old bits and bobs you find at home. Cardboard, plastic bottles, egg boxes.
Can we use glitter?
Please, not too much glitter. It gets everywhere.
Can Don't I even make question
the castle
it.
Big?
Make it as big as you like. The only limit is your imagination.
It is breakfast time at Peppa's house.
Mummy, Daddy, I've got some very good news.
David, if you don't stop doing that, I'm going to come over there and I'm going to
strangle
you.
Peppa?
I am doing a new school project.
Running is a good idea.
School project?
Oh, what is it, Peppa?
I need to make a castle.
Okay, why don't you use this empty cereal box? Stick these yogurt pots on the side. And what have you got?
A box with pots on it. No, Daddy, it has to be good.
Okay.
Peppa, what exactly did Madame Gazelle tell you to do?
She told us to use our imagination. And a fantastic castle is what I am imagining.
No thanks.
And my castle has to be big enough for me to live in.
I see.
Right.
It is breakfast at Susie Sheep's house.
Madame Gazelle told you to make a real fairy palace?
Yes, with all the little fiddly bits.
No?
Hello? Sorry, but I can't come into work today. It's a school project! Yes, yes! Thanks, but I should be able to manage.
This is what my castle looks like, but much, much bigger.
If it needs to be big, we should use concrete.
No, Daddy Pig. We just need to find a big enough cardboard box.
Have we got a big box?
No.
Delivery for Daddy Pig.
I don't remember ordering anything this large. It's just a new light bulb. Why do they use so much packaging for these things?
Shall I take the box away for you?
Oh, yes. Thank you.
No, Daddy. We need that box. Look what I've got.
Great. That's your castle almost done.
Hooray!
It's not almost done. We have to stick things on, paint it,
I'm
add
sorry,
the
but
glitter.
I'm
glitter?
So confused.
Hello?
Hello. Can I speak to Peppa, please?
Peppa, it's Susie Sheep.
Hello, Susie. How's your school project going?
I'm doing very
bad.
More pointy, Mummy, and it needs to be taller. How is your castle going? It's quite hard work, but my Mummy and Daddy are helping a little tiny bit.
What do you think of this tower, Peppa?
Very good, but it still looks a bit cardboardy.
Maybe I can paint it.
I need to get
Sorry,
on with
not
my
talking
work
too much.
Now,
I'm just
Susie.
Mildly confused.
See you tomorrow. Bye-bye, Peppa.
What do you think, Peppa?
Wow, that looks
David,
just
I
like
swear
a castle.
To God.
Oh, we got there in the end.
It just needs one more thing. Glitter!
Oh, glitter would stop the castle looking real.
And anyway, we've, completely run out of glitter.
Peppa and her friends have brought their castles back to playgroup.
Wow, a fairy palace. That must have been a bit tricky for you to make, Susie.
No, it was easy. My castle is made out of a cardboard box.
It is a very fine castle.
Thank you, Madame Gazelle.
Pedro, did you not make a castle?
I did, but it's too big to bring into school.
We built it out of stone blocks.
Isn't it wonderful what the children can make using just their imaginations?
And my castle really is big enough for me to live in.
Peppa loves school projects. Everyone loves school projects.
What are you into?
I like this. It's very grown up.
Oh, boy, make it stop. Freeze. I don't like that. Oh, it's done. I don't know what I just watched. I'm so confused. But it's the end, I guess. David, I swear. Sorry, David's been annoying me all day. So I gotta go. Strangle David. And until next time, don't play my game.